this course has a lot of theory and you need a lot of medical knowledge for this?
Like basically, it is a, we can say, a perfect combination, theory as well, practical. If we have studied many kind of textbooks, of course, it has its importance. For that purpose, we have given our 6 years in college. But after that, after passing that college, we find that it is not enough. Because practically, it is very difficult to implement or to feel or to practice those principles in theory. After that, again, I went two or three gurus that trained me. That this is a practical, how to diagnose a disease, how to examine a patient. So same thing which I learned so far in those years, now we are sharing all those knowledge during this course with our students. So this is a very unique combination, that not alone the theory but all the practical aspects we are sharing during these courses.
And there is a beautiful mission behind it, yes?
Of course, because ultimately, you know, whole this universe is a family, a big family. If any person is in family, is sick, not fit, naturally other people will be suffered. So what is what we want, what is the main mission or teaching of Ayurveda? Sarve bhavantu sukhine. May all should be happy, may all should be healthy, may no one is getting any suffering worldwide, universally. So it is not a Indian or a Polish mission, it is a global mission. Ultimately, we all are part of Almighty. All the things are same between us, irrespective of color, creed, country, language, nobody is there. So this is the beauty of Ayurveda as well. We are practicing in Jiva, and here with the like-minded people we are spreading this mission globally.
Very inspiring also. Yes, thank you.